With Photoshop CS5, you can type text, turn it into a 3D object, and animate it using Photoshop animation tools. Create a new file with a transparent background. Select the text tool and write a word of your choice. Click on the 3D menu. Select Repoussé and choose Text Layer. Click Yes on the warning window. Your text is now rasterized in order to work with 3D effects. The Repoussé palette menu shows up automatically. Click on the Extrude Depth option and extrude your text to 0.5. In the material sections of the palette, click on Front and choose one of the default surface materials. Now click on Sides and repeat the process to select a material for the side surfaces of your text. Click on the Rotate the Mesh option. Now click and drag for a quick pick of your extruded text in 3D space. Before proceeding, click on Return to Initial Mesh Position. Now click OK. From the window menu, choose Animation. The Animation Palette menu opens at the bottom of your screen. Twirl down the disclosure triangle for your 3D object. Click on the stopwatch icon for the 3D object position. Now move the position indicator to when you want the animation to stop. Select the Object Rotate tool. Click on the object and drag to flip your text over. Click on the Camera Roll tool to adjust your image. Move your position indicator again to the start position. Finally, click on the play button of the animation controls and see your object move. That's it. It is that simple. Export your file to video by clicking on File, Export, Render Video, and then Render. For other tips like this, or to enroll in a Photoshop training course, visit geniusdv.com.